Now, you know I love to grant wishes, and so does Sears. They've been granting big wishes to families across America, and the reactions have been pretty amazing.
See what it is.
So I wonder how the winner of the Sears Wishing Hour sweepstakes will react when they see their name right here. I think I can guess. Congratulations, and remember, this year, don't just give a gift, grant a wish.
This is very likely going to be the last chance to make it up to our stage.
I'll tell you what, I will go for the firefighter.
Yeah!
It shall be the alligator wrestler against the fire captain. You're both wrong. We're going to a shootout.
But I don't think it was that. Put those down fast.
It was Bullivant. We will have a rematch. These two will go head-to-head, and the winner would be in the fourth spot. Good evening. Nerve-wracking decisions, enormous pressure, comeback victories, and sudden-death shootouts. After five nights of heated battle, only our top players have survived. They're set to square off for a massive jackpot that started at nothing and has climbed its way to over $1.4 million. Tonight, it's winner take all. Behind me in the leader box are the three players guaranteed to play for our jackpot tonight. But one of those seats is empty. When we left off, Ken the alligator wrestler and Jim, the fire captain, were locked in a fierce struggle to fill the final chair. And that's what we're going to settle right now. It's one duel for one seat for a chance at all the money. Let's duel! Hello, boys.
Hello.
Let's make sure everyone understands the stakes. One duel to see who gets the final spot in our final four. Understood?
Yes.
Screen up, please. Here we go. It's the alligator wrestler and the fire captain. Let's duel. Here's your first question. What is the only state that permits residents to cast absentee ballots from space? Florida, California, Texas, or New Mexico? Quiet, please. Jim, you have been pressed. You have 7 seconds max. We're getting to know you quite well, alligator wrestler, and we understand the strategy. You like to press early. Either when you know it or you haven't a clue. You've seen him play. Do you think he knows it or he doesn't have a clue?
If he knows it, I'll be very impressed. I don't have any idea.
Screen down, please. If the answer is California or New Mexico, just like that, the fire captain is in the final four. The answer, please.
Yes!
It's Texas.
Yes! Yeah! Woo! Come on!
Nearly all astronauts live in Houston, Texas, near NASA's Johnson Space Center. So the aggressive strategy pays off. Olivia, Jennifer, please come take the chips. Three from the fire captain, one from the alligator wrestler, and that's $20,000 into the jackpot. Screen up, please. Here's your question. How many face cards are in a standard deck of 52 cards? 8, 12, 13, or 16?
Mm-hmm.
Jim, you have been pressed. You have 7 seconds, max. A lot of last-second maneuvering. Screen down. He thinks he knows it, but the press clearly worked. If it's 12, the alligator wrestler will have opened a comfortable lead. Is it a dozen? Okay. 4 suits total, 4 kings, 4 queens, 4 jacks. 12 total. Well played. Jennifer, please take 2 chips from the fire captain, whose chips are disappearing before our eyes. Here's your next question. What is the Statue of Liberty holding in her left hand? Torch, tablet, scales, or nothing? You have 7 seconds max, and you are in. There are 2 separate parts to this question. Screen down, please. What is she holding, and which hand is she holding it?
I'm reasonably sure she's holding a tablet because I know what's inscribed on it. So it's a matter of which hand.
What if she's holding a torch in her left hand?
What if she is holding a torch?
Well, I'll tell you what if. If she's holding a torch in her left hand, the fire captain wins.
She's right-handed.
Is this duel over? Let's find out. You were both exactly right. The famous torch is in her right hand. The Statue of Liberty in her left hand holds a tablet inscribed with the date July 4th, 1776. Put $10,000 in the jackpot. Here's your next question. Which celebrity marriage lasted the longest? Jennifer Aniston and Brad Pitt? Jessica Simpson and Nick Lachey? Britney Spears and Kevin Federline, or Pamela Anderson and Kid Rock? Quiet in the audience, please. Screen down, please. You still had 2 other chips you could have used. How did you play?
I'm too far behind right now to play everything, so I had to take a chance and try not to burn too many chips.
Okay. Which celebrity marriage lasted the longest? It was Brad and Jen.
Yeah!
For $20,000 in the jackpot, the money you are playing for is now over $1.5 million. Screen up. Ken has 5 chips remaining. Jim has 3 and 1 press. Here's your question. According to the National Restaurant Association, what's the most popular holiday to eat out? Valentine's Day, New Year's Eve, Mother's Day, or Thanksgiving? Ken, you have been pressed. You have 7 seconds max. screen down. Well done. You wanted to make him use up his chips, get yourself back in the game. Well, you accomplished exactly that, provided you got the right answer. Which one do you think it is?
It's mom, I think. I think it's mom.
You seem to be disagreeing with what he was saying.
I think it's New Year's Eve. There's a whole lot of people out at a bunch of different places in this country on New Year's Eve, and they're hungry, so they're gonna eat somewhere.
So, who has the right answer? Find out right after this. This is Duel on ABC.
Pepsi Max with ginseng and more caffeine.
This is the way Afrin gets rid of your congestion.
You're like this. You use Afrin once.
And you're like this all day. Nothing relieves congestion better.
So why suffer?
When there's the 12-hour relief of Afrin. Ah, amazing.
Blu-ray movies on PlayStation 3, starting at $3.99.
Play artist Smashing Pumpkins. That's a sync system. Voice activates MP3s, cell phones.
Do that again.
Play artist Tiffany.
Play artist Michael Bolton.
Play artist Korn.
MPGs meet MP3s. The new 35 miles per gallon 2008 Ford Focus.
Welcome back to Duel, where one player is guaranteed tonight to take home well over $1 million. Will it be the alligator wrestler or the fire captain? The question, according to the National Restaurant Association, what's the most popular holiday to eat out? What night are we eating out?
Yeah! Yeah! Back in it! Back in it! I haven't known a question yet.
Mother's Day is first, Valentine's Day is second. Put $20,000 in the jackpot. Screen up, please. Both players have two chips remaining. Here's the question. Who passed Elvis Presley in 2007 as the all-time top-selling solo artist in the U.S.? Mariah Carey, Michael Jackson, Shania Twain, or Garth Brooks? Ken is locked in.
I'll be there in just a second.
Well, we agonized over it. And ultimately, screen down, please.
Oh, my God.
We came up with the exact same answers.
You are a piece of work, my friend.
Who is it? It's Garth Brooks. Okay, ladies, put that $10,000 into our jackpot. Screen up, please. One chip, one chip. One chair, one chance at over $1.5 million. And it comes down to this question. How many months of the modern calendar year contain 31 days? 4, 5, 6, or 7? Each had one chip. Screen down.
February.
How many months have 30 days?
4.
Name them.
September, April, June and November. And in February, he's got 28 or 29. That's 5, leaves 7.
30 days has September, April, June, and November.
Plus February.
I'm wrong.
It's 5.
I can't count. I lost because I can't count.
Is it 7? The answer, please.
Yeah!
The alligator wrestler wins. Jim, come on over here.
You are unbelievable.
I blew it, man.
Thank you very much. Best of luck. All right, can my alligator wrestling friend. Right now, the money that you are now one of 4 people that has a chance to win tonight is now risen to $1,545,000. Go take a seat in the 4th chair in the leader box.
All right.
We will see you later tonight. When we continue, 4 players will go head-to-head, and one of them will leave here with a prize that has already exceeded $1.5 million. We're back in a moment. This is Duel on ABC.
Want a duel? Challenge tonight's contestants on ABC.com.
You do know at Juicy Juice we're 100% fruit juice, right?
I'm good with moms, and kids really love me. Sample of my work.
Let me run this past research and development.
Juicy Juice Harvest Surprise. The fruit juice they love with the goodness of vegetables hidden inside.
So, what do you think?
No way!
Nestle Juicy Juice Harvest Surprise.
More research, please.
Now get a $1 off coupon when you visit harvestsurprise.com.
Discover a sinus and cold product with the strongest decongestant available without a prescription. Ask for Aleve D, only at the pharmacy counter. The Aleve stops the pain. The D stops the sinus pressure and congestion. Aleve D Sinus and Cold. Be clear and strong all day long. This Christmas,
Daddy's home.
Everyone's getting their squeak on.
They have the cutest big cheeks.
My wife thinks it's romantic.
The Love Doctor.
We really haven't noticed any difference.
Alvin and the Chipmunks.
It's what's up right now, you know what I mean? It's not.
Rated PG, now playing.
During the Big Seafood Festival, come in for our biggest seafood of the year, rock lobster tail, king crab legs, and try the biggest shrimp we've ever served, colossal shrimp, at Red Lobster. Come see what's fresh today.
Sweetie, got you this new phone with a full keyboard, because you're my number one. Hey, honey.
got you this great phone from Verizon Wireless because you're my number one. There you are. Got you this new phone with VCast.
Awesome.
Because, you know, you're my number one.
Saving the best for numero uno. That's right.
This holiday, buy a Juke by Samsung for only $49.99 and get the second free. Plus, join the Verizon Wireless Family Share Plan and add a line for $9.99. Verizon Wireless.
ABC, your NBA destination for a Christmas Day doubleheader.
Right now at Home Furniture, you'll save on everything.
Everything?
Everything, with an additional 10% off everything that's already on sale.
Everything?
Everything. The pre-holiday sale at Home Furniture. You don't want to miss it.
For anything.
Get half off select Serta mattresses at Sleep Express. Like this Queen Euro Pillow Top, just $3.99. Plus an additional 10% off sale prices on all other Serta. 1 week only at Sleep Express. In all home furniture stores.
Celebrate the new year with Sandy Drag and Ryan Carmel as they host the annual SMDC New Year's Eve Party. Broadcast live on channels 10 and 13, starting at 10:35 until the Big Balloon Drop celebration at midnight. It'll be a magical night, and you can enjoy it along with Sandy and Ryan as they come to you live from the deck. And hopefully by then, Ryan will have figured out what to wear. Live coverage of the SMDC New Year's Eve Party on channels 10 and 13 is brought to you by Cloquet Ford Chrysler and Lakehead Constructors.
Welcome back to Duel on ABC, where the moment we have been waiting all week for has finally arrived. Will you all please help me welcome our final four? Robert, because you're in the first chair, I'm going to ask you to join me up here on the stage and choose which of these other three you want to face. Come on up here, Robert. All week long, when there were three of you standing, you were begging, praying, please pick me, please pick me. Well, the way it's going to work is one of you will get picked, the other two will play each other. You want to go up against him? How about you, Ken? You want him?
Oh, I want him.
You want him?
Oh, yeah.
All right. Bring out the used car salesman. Welcome back.
Thank you, Doctor.
You understand what you're here to do?
Yes, sir.
You earned the right as the number one seed in our Final Four to choose your opponent. Who are you most certain you can beat?
Well, I'm not sure I can beat any of them. These are all very, very bright people. That said, I heard him call me out. You got me, Gator Man.
Oh, my goodness. No rest for the weary. Let's bring out the alligator wrestler. Welcome back.
This is the anti-gator, pal.
You both know why you're here. You both know how close you are. You are both right now two duels away from winning over $1.5 million. Okay, screen up. Here we go. Will it be the alligator wrestler or the used car salesman? Let's duel. Here's your first question. Who appeared on the cover of Sports Illustrated's swimsuit edition in three different decades? Elle McPherson, Christy Brinkley, Tyra Banks, or Cindy Crawford? Robert, you have been pressed. You have 7 seconds max. Clearly, Robert, you looked like you wanted a little more time to think about it.
Actually, I wanted to just play one chip, but you can only be 99.9% certain is not certain enough in this game.
Screen down, please. played it exactly the same way. If you were just going to play that one chip, which was it?
Christie Brinkley.
Christie Brinkley. Which do you think it is?
Al McPherson.
You think it's Al McPherson? Who is it? It's Al McPherson.
Good one, Gator Man. Good one.
Okay, Olivia, Jennifer, please come take two chips off each player's board and put $20,000 in the jackpot. Screen up, please. You each have eight chips remaining. Here's your question. The phrase, often a bridesmaid, never a bride, was made famous in ads for which product? Listerine, Avon, Secret, or Legs? Robert, you have been pressed. You have 7 seconds max.
Let's put four down anyway.
Screen down. You think you know?
I'm gonna say, I thought it was Secret. Everything's for women. Listerine, not a chance. So.
Seem very confident that it's not Listerine. And so long as it's not, then this duel will continue and you will have an advantage. However, if it is, Robert, the used car salesman from a holler in Kentucky, will play for $1.5 million.
Come on, Listerine.
Is the duel over? Find out right after this. This is Duel on ABC.
When I was just a little girl, I asked my mother, what will I be? Will I be pretty? And here's what she said to me.
The XPS One, powered by an Intel Core 2 Duo processor. Dell, yours is here.
Christmas shopping easier. Save money. Live better. Walmart.
Play artist Smashing Pumpkins.
That's a sync system. Voice activates MP3s, cell phones.
Do that again.
Play artist Tiffany. Play artist Michael Bolton. Play artist Korn.
MPGs meet MP3s. The new 35 miles per gallon 2008 Ford Focus.
There's a clear difference between Claritin and many allergy medicines.
The difference is Claritin Clear. Claritin gives me powerful relief that won't make me drowsy like Zyrtec can.
In fact, most pharmacists caution Zyrtec may cause drowsiness.
Non-drowsy Claritin.
Live Claritin Clear.
She hungered for something Mediterranean.
Can't believe it's not butter Mediterranean blend, made with olive oil and has 70% less saturated fat than butter. Mediterranean blend.
The Rush is now on DVD. Rush Hour 3. Go! Directed by Brett Ratner. On single disc or two disc platinum series on DVD today. Rated PG-13.
And do you, John Malario, take Christina Romero to be your lawfully wedded wife?
Wake up, people!
New Diet Pepsi Max with ginseng and more caffeine.
This is Eli Stone. He thought he had it all. Until he heard the music. On Thursday, January 31st, ABC brings you an incredible new series.
There are those who are sent to us to help us find our way. Some people call them prophets.
We're seeing is believing. Eli Stone, series premiere Thursday, January 31st at 10, 9 Central on ABC.
Well, Welcome back to Duel, where tonight, during this hour, one player will take home over $1.5 million. It might be one of these two. Robert, the used car salesman, who was invulnerable on this question. The phrase, often a bridesmaid, never a bride, was made famous in ads for which product? He didn't know. Covered all his bases. Can the alligator wrestler left one open and said he's convinced there's no way it's Listerine? Assuming he's right, the duel continues. But if he's wrong, Robert goes to the finals. Is it Listerine? Yes, it is. It was an ad. Everybody, it was an ad from the 1920s. It blamed a woman's singlehood on bad breath. Listerine sales jumped from $100,000 a year in 1921 to $4 million a year in 1927. Ken, come over here. He played so well, won three duels, each of them with one chip remaining. And you were so convinced it wasn't Listerine.
Who would have ever thought 1920s?
You leave here with $15,000. That's yours to keep. It was a treat to have you. Thank you, Ken. Thank you very much. Ken the Alligator Wrestler. Thank you. Before this hour is over, with the chips that we just put in from that game, I might be handing you $1,595,000. You are one win away.
Wow.
Here's what we're going to do. You are going to go off. You're going to take your seat in the leader box. You're going to watch the ladies play, and then you will come back and face the winner.
Sounds great.
All right, Robert, go on ahead. We'll see you later tonight. Robert is awaiting the winner to play for all the money. Let's bring out the ladies. Okay. This will be fun. Both of you are two duels away from a chance at making your dream come true. You know the way the game is played. Here we go. Screen up. It's the homemaker against the nurse. Let's duel. Here's your first question. What color is the top horizontal stripe on a U.S. flag? Is it white, red, blue, or silver? Ashley, you have been pressed. You have 7 seconds max. Locks in automatically. Screen down, please. You think your press worked?
No, not really.
How sure are you about this?
I'm pretty sure.
Because you've just bet about $1.6 million on it.
Yeah, I know.
What color is it? It's red. There are 13 stripes alternating red and white, starting with red. So, Jennifer, just take one chip away from Ashley, please. Green up, please. Here's your next question. Which TV star filmed a recruitment video for the CIA in 2004? Was it Gillian Anderson, Jennifer Garner, Kiefer Sutherland, or Richard Dean Anderson?
can't stand the staring.
Julie's in. Ashley's in. Screen down, please. Not a lot of certainty there. That means this thing gets down to the nitty-gritty pretty fast. What is the answer? It's Jennifer Garner. She played super spy Sydney Bristow on Alias. Okay. The jackpot continues to grow. Here's your question. What is the most commonly used letter in the English language? T, A, E, or S? Ashley, you have been pressed. You have 7 seconds max. Locks in automatically. Screen down, please. A lot of chips come off the table. The most commonly used letter in the English language is E. You may notice it appears 7 times in the question alone. And so now, quite quickly, it has come down to this. Screen up. Julie, the homemaker, has 4 chips and no presses remaining. Ashley, the nurse, is vulnerable. She has 3 chips. One of these two will advance to the finals. Right after this, you're watching Duel on ABC.
Play Duel online. Go to ABC.com.
Dove Intense Damage Shampoo and Conditioner repairs accumulated damage, nurturing your hair back to a healthy beauty. From broken dreams to brilliant results, Dove Intense Damage Hair Care, your 5 days from beautiful hair.
Sweetie, got you this new phone with a full keyboard, because you're my number one. Hey, honey, got you this great phone from Verizon Wireless, because you're my number one. There you are. Got you this new phone with VCast, because,
awesome.
You know, you're my number one.
Saving the best for numero uno. That's right.
This holiday, buy a Juke by Samsung for only $49.99 and get the second free. Plus, join the Verizon Wireless Family Share Plan and add a line for $9.99. Verizon Wireless.
Whoa! Let the church say amen.
Or a woman!
On January 11th.
This is like Club Jesus.
2 best friends are about to go.
We've raised $230,000.
Where no crime has gone before.
He keep looking at me. Oh, why Jesus?
Ice Cube, Cat Williams, and Tracy Morgan.
I need to know where this money is.
She needs to lose a few pounds.
I'm just saying, that would help. If people gotta catch him.
First Sunday, rated PG-13, in theaters everywhere, January 11th.
Laura, we're gonna need everything we've got. Yeah, Eva, I...
nothing to worry about.
Huh? Wake up, people!
New Diet Pepsi Max, with ginseng and more caffeine.
Every person on this island will be killed.
Whatever they came for, it isn't us.
Lost, the return. Thursday, January 31st on ABC.
Get
get half off select Serta mattresses at Sleep Express. Like this Queen Euro Pillow Top, just $3.99. Plus an additional 10% off sale prices on all other Serta. 1 week only at Sleep Express. In all home furniture stores.
For the area's largest selection and savings you've got to see to believe, I've got two pieces of advice. One, come to Home World Rugs. And two, you'd better step on it.
World Rugs, at all home furniture stores.
Don't miss out on the savings during Luther Family Chevrolet's Red Tag Sale. Look at these deals, all with zero down. 06 and 07 Impala LTs starting at $12,990 or $219 a month. 07 Uplanders starting at $15,990 or $269 per month. And 06 and 07 Grand Prix starting at just $11,990 and $199 a month. Every new and pre-driven vehicle drastically reduced and clearly priced with hanging red tags. Come and see for yourself why Luther people get more.
Notice how digital's made pretty much everything better? Especially television. Digital TVs got better picture, better sound, more channels. In fact, digital's so much better that by law, all broadcast TV has to be digital by 2009. But there's a catch. Some TVs need an upgrade to get digital. You could even lose your signal. Get the facts. Visit DTVAnswers.com to learn about television switch to digital. Or call this number to see how you can stay connected.
Welcome back to Duel, where Julie the homemaker is facing Ashley the nurse for the right to play in our finals. Here's your next question. Which of these represent a quarter of all animal species? Beetles, birds, dogs, or tuna? Julie is ready. You've played the same number of chips. Screen down. She didn't play them exactly the same way. The answer, please. Beatles. You were very close to not covering beetles, weren't you?
I was.
Beetles represent more than a third of all known insect species and a fourth of all animal species. Ladies, please, put those in the jackpot. That's another $20,000. Julie, the homemaker, has two chips remaining and no presents. Ashley, the nurse, is down to one chip. She does have both her presents. Here's the question. Which best-selling book was inspired by an episode of Sex and the City? Bridget Jones' Diary, The Game, The Devil Wears Prada, or He's Just Not That Into You? Quiet in the audience, please. Been pressed. You have 7 seconds max. They lock in automatically. Almost $1.7 million on the line. Screen down, please. Well, I think we can all see where we are. If it's the game, Julie wins. Show us the answer, please. He's Just Not That Into You. With one chip left, Ashley stays alive. Olivia, take one away from Julie. And so, my friends, one chip. One chip. One chance for what is almost, at this point, $1.7 million. Screen up, please. Here's your next question. What do the letters MI stand for in Britain's legendary spy agency, MI5? Mission Impossible, Military Intelligence, Majesty's Information, or Mounted Inspector? Screen down. They didn't play it the same. So the duel is going to end now. One of three ways. If it's Majesty's information, Julie wins. If it's military intelligence, Ashley wins. If it's Mission Impossible or Mounted Inspector, we go to the shootout. Please show us the answer. It's an incredible battle, an incredible test.
It's amazing.
You played so well. Come on, I can't even imagine what that must have been like. Julie will leave us with $30,000. Thank you so much. Come on, for Julie, everybody. We'll put one more chip in the jackpot. The money the two of you, you and Robert the used car salesman, are playing for is... $690,000. The time has come. Robert, the used car salesman, come on up and join Ashley on this stage. It's one versus two for all the money. Next, you're watching Duel on ABC.
When the pressure's on, reach for a Diet Pepsi Max. With ginseng and more caffeine, Diet Pepsi Max. The perfect fuel for your next duel. Wake up, people.
Such a diva.
Dance War. Bruno versus Carrie Ann. ABC Monday, January 7th.
All right, the play is 60 stretch, Farla.
60 stretch, Farla. Come on, let's go, let's go.
60 stretch, Farla. I won, ready?
You need this. I'll take those.
Wake up, people!
New Diet Pepsi Max with ginseng and more caffeine.
Fred didn't believe in Santa.
I just wish you were a little more like your brother.
But Santa never stopped believing in him.
Fred, you're just gonna have to come up here.
No.
My brother's Santa Claus.
I can see that.
Two brothers will discover...
We cannot make enough presents with only 3 days left.
It takes a family to make a holiday.
Every kid deserves a present on Christmas.
Vince Vaughn, Paul Giamatti.
You are the best big brother anybody could ever ask for.
Fred Claus, rated PG, now playing...
Finally, a shopping experience you will love. The Nissan year-end sales event. The perfect time to shop for something fuel efficient, something very eye-catching, or something completely brand new. The Nissan Rogue. The savings are truly special. Now lease Sentra for $159 a month, or Altima for just $199 a month. Final days are here. See your Nissan dealer now. Event ends January 2nd.
Find the perfect gift. Shop last minute at Zales and save on these diamond earrings. Now just $3.99. Find the perfect gift at Zales, the diamond store.
You call this a family room? This is a family room full of the flavors that bring people together. With Applebee's Steakhouse Classics, you choose from three cuts of steak, any two sides, and a topping. Applebee's, get it together, baby.
We'll be right in. One last time.
Your brother Chuck.
Charles.
His wife Lisa was on Jeopardy.
But don't talk about that.
Ooh, the change jingler.
Uncle Phil.
And your dad, ex-cop.
Perfect.
Yeah?
Let's go.
Mr. Oliver.
Adam, I've heard so much about you. You don't mind if I give you a little check here, do you?
Oh,
don't worry. How was the traffic coming over, all right? Hey, everybody, look who's here. Oh.
Photo slideshows, blazing Wi-Fi internet, and music. All on the new Shadow. T-Mobile. Stick together.
This holiday, give him something he'll really love. The Philips Norelco Architect. Simplicity is giving him a gift he'll use every day.
Have you heard about Miralax?
It's a different kind of laxative that's kind to your body.
Miralax relieves constipation
with no bloating,
no cramping,
and now, no prescription.
Restore your body's natural rhythm with Miralax.
Next,
ho, ho, ho,
when the big guy reads the small print.
I gotta get married.
It's a present the whole family can open together.
Whoa, yeah.
The Santa Claus 2, coming up next on ABC. Start here.
Like what you see?
Everybody, I am so sorry for the delay. I got you a nice coffee.
It's a good thing I'm marrying you.
The cashmere, my...
Wives on ABC.
Monday, January 7th, two of dancing's most opinionated minds will stop judging stars and start making stars. They'll lead two hand-picked teams into head-to-head battle.
He might be all talk.
I think she's so cute.
Two teams will sing and dance.
Let me see what you got.
But who will reign supreme? America will choose. Dance War, Bruno versus Carrie Ann. Monday, January 7th, 8, 7 Central on ABC.
Welcome back to Duel, where the time has come. Right now, one player at this table is about to win more than $1.7 million. Will it be Ashley, the registered nurse, or will it be Robert, the used car salesman? Unfortunately, only one winner can emerge from this, our final duel. Winner take all. Screen up, please. It's the used car salesman against the nurse. Let's duel. Here's your first question. Which of these weighs more? A gallon of water, a gallon of crude oil, a gallon of vegetable oil, or they all weigh the same? Robert is locked in. So is Ashley. First question of the duel. All the money on the line. Screen down, please. Just didn't have any idea?
Not really. I definitely didn't want to take a gamble on the first question.
Why'd you leave one off?
Water has to be lighter than crude and vegetable oil, and if it's not, then they all weigh the same.
Why do you think that?
It's just thicker, and I would think crude oil would be heavier than water. So, well, maybe I'm wrong now that I think about it, because oil floats on water, so, oh boy.
If oil floats on water, what does that mean?
Then it would possibly be lighter than water.
If the answer is a gallon of water, Ashley Register, the registered nurse, is our first ever dual champion. Is it a gallon of water? Very, very proud. And you leave here with $55,000. Congratulations. Ashley, come on over here. How do you feel?
I don't know. It's indescribable. I don't think it's sinking yet.
And Ashley Register, the registered nurse from Florida, including your personal bank. Here's how much money you're leaving here with tonight. $1.795 million. Congratulations for a wonderful week. Come on, guys. What an unbelievable week this has been. All told, we gave away more than $2 million. We thank you for being here all week long. Thanks again, everybody. This has been Duel on ABC.
It was the cry for help that moved us all. 2 weeks from tonight,
Tom and the kids are buried under that rubble.
Desperate Housewives returns all new.
This could end badly.
If my kids are alive, they would be yelling.
After this night, everyone's life on Wisteria Lane will be changed.
Why can't we hear them?
An all-new Desperate Housewives, 2 weeks from tonight, followed by a new series preview of Kashmir Mafia on ABC.
Tim Allen stars in the Santa Claus 2, right now on ABC.